We need to see an aviation policy that really focuses and worries about the fact that Ireland is an island on the periphery of Europe, and the Dutch, the Belgians and the Germans are proposing lots of taxes when they have many different ways of getting travelling internationally.